And we're back. Welcome back to Let's Play The Pillars of Eternity. Blind Let's Play, etc. and stuff.
No problem.
We're on level 2. Oh wait, am I hitting the wrong thing? Yeah. Endless Paths of Adnua, level 2. So I'm just going to explore this level, and I'm going to head for Defiance Bay. Most probably. So, last episode we found some interesting stuff. We killed a bunch of Zorup skirmishers and a whole bunch of these worm things, and they're not as tough as I thought they would be. It's not bad at all. And we have a pet, which I'm really not going to do much with. These cracked eggshells are leathery but brittle. Most of them have been trampled into a fine dust, stamped with tiny clawed footprints. Yeah, the ones we fought hatched from there. So these Zorups are, like, raising them. Apparently. Either that, or the, dragons own the Zorups. You never know. Ooh! Hidden object. It's a hidden object game.
And the fire shows me something new.
What does it show you? A bone pile. Camping supplies. Now we already have 4. Oh, here's a fine club. Oh, neat. I can't take it. We could camp, though, and come back for it. This way we'll still have 4. Awesome. 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 We're gonna have to camp soon. Our wizard's almost out of spells, so... I'll clear out this section. Oh, there's a way down already. But we have not gone through here or this way. So, I'm not going down these stairs yet. We have to get to Defiance Bay. No. I want that. Lock and load.
Eh?
Raised up.
Good, one down. Oh, another one of those worm things. Baby dragons. They attack us, so we kill them. Let them come to us for a sec. Just, where is he? Have the wizard back up a little. Yeah, he's out of spells. Once they stop moving, he can hit them with Arcane Assault. Like that. Knock down. I thought we could zoom in more than us. Ouch. There's only this one worm left. I say just have the priest help with melee. Okay, everybody. chop this thing apart.
I cannot keep up this pace.
Come on, there's another chamber right there. Well, I forgot to clear my timer here. Been running for what, 5 minutes? 6 minutes? I'm guessing.
Aye?
Ooh, two amethysts.
Aisha.
Starting to get tired. Tell you what. Just go camp right here. Not the safest place, but I think we'll be all right. I had a dream we were outside. All right. Now that we have three camping supplies, we can go collect this other one. Yay. I'm guessing they're going to give us camping supplies now and then when we travel this supposedly huge dungeon so that we don't have to come all the way back up every time. That'd be nice of them. Now, what do you think? We should check out this. The Zorp Skirmisher. More than two of them. Yeah, what the hell? We'll start with Soul Shock first. Knockdown. Cane assault. So I gotta back up, we're moving around too much. The camera's panning all over the freaking place. Okay. Restore light endurance. She still has yet to go. Arcane assault again. This knockdown is still in effect. Knock down that guy. Kill this one. She still has yet to go. I guess she's getting interrupted. Bestiary progress. Oh. I think I've noticed that before. That's interesting. Oh boy. Restore some endurance again, and... let's hit this one in the... this guy. With necrotic lance. Nice. And I didn't cast this? I thought I cast this thing already. We need light again. Get this guy again. Let's look. I thought it was grayed out. Oh wow! Knock him.
Beyond seek.
Oh, he missed. Trying to keep our characters alive here. She's down. Another necrotic lance. Knock down on this guy if we can do it. This is a tough battle. Right here. Tough battle.
Okay.
Love.
Oh, he's down. Sheesh. Wow. Blood.
My eyes are peeled.
Old. Old. Two Adra, two agates. We'll get back up top. If I don't forget, we'll add 500 for the, whatever it was, the next thing. To improve this place. Oh, there's something here. An arbalest. Unfortunately, very slow. Arbalests are heavy crossbows with exceptionally high power. They must be hand-cranked before loading, so they have a slow rate of fire. Interesting. Oil. Okay. Hold on to that. Two Adra and 218 copper pans. I'd say we could work on the keep some more. Here's another one. Ooh, fine leather armor. Let's put that in there. 8 silver. I'm surprised we can't look at this with like a question mark type thing. Oh boy. Are they not attacking? They're not attacking. We're seen. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Stepping into this chamber, you are assailed by a cacophony of screeches, growls, and barks. Blood-spattered Zoreps dance in frenetic, leaping motions. To one side, a Zorep plunges his hands into a bucket teeming with blood to daub patterns onto others eager to join the rites. At the far end of the room, one Zorep, wearing the long skull of a young drake and vibrant feathers, shakes a staff towards the gathered Zoreps, screeching and clicking. Sorry, guys. The high priest suddenly raises the staff above his head, shrieking with renewed vigor. He swings the staff downward to point it at the pit, and then at you. No thanks, dude. We don't want to go in there. Kanna says, I think we've just been invited to participate. I say retreat back into the room. Maybe these guys here won't follow, or at least the high priest won't. No, I said get back there. Oh, this is what I hate. Okay, eater, fine. Eater. Knock down on that guy. I kind of want to drag him further away, but he'll only get an attack of opportunity. Or whatever they call it in this. Alright. Let's use all our good stuff. Amplified thrust off of eater. Minoletta's minor missiles. Get that guy with it. We'll have, what's her name? Hurts her name, Firebrand, run up. The priest, which one is him? Durance? Run up here. And then cast that. Which, that being Holy Radiance, in case you guys not sure what the hell I'm talking about. Field triage. Oh yeah, that'll help.
Okay.
Boy. Theodos, okay. Soul Shock off of Eater again. Bloop. Okay, he's cast his thing. Not gonna be able to really keep up with this minor endurance. Do the best we can. Knock down on this guy. Where is she anyway? That's Kanna. That's Eater. Firebrand's still running up. Okay. I don't know if she can get to those others, so... Okay, Durance. Armor of Faith might prevent some ouchies from occurring. And she's out, so we've got to build up some, what do they call it? Cipher. Oh, she is. She's casting it now. Eater's out already. Oh my god. This could go very badly. In fact, it's already going very badly. Who's this? Kana? Who's this? Eater? Oh, he's down. Firebrand. Knock down on this guy. Wait, who was down? Someone was completely down. It was Eater, right? Alright, he's still with us. Good to see it. Knock down on that guy. Miter, if we can get it off. He's out now. Out of goodies. Join the fray. I kind of forgot about Aloth over here. Good! Chunks! Alright, now just hit him. See it, us? Who's paralyzed? Theodess is? Oh, she is. That's not good. Wish we could cast another healing. Can't. Trying to get rid of this guy, but
Kana, watch out!
Okay. Gon's pledge. Okay. Oh, we still got Arcane Assault. Forgot about that one. Zorit Priest. Zorit Priest. Zorit Priest. Oh, is she engaged with... She's engaged with this thing. She can't run away. So, yeah, just fight him. She'll heal. Cannon will just lay there. Ooh, chunkage. Are there more? There's the worm still over there. Good. I'm not messing around anymore. Everyone go get these things. One more hit. Oh, she didn't even cast this thing. She didn't even use the Gorn's pledge yet. I guess she got interrupted.
Yeah.
Ooh. Turn back. There is only death upon the endless paths. Okay. All right, I was gonna talk to you, but you're gone. Well, we came close to death this time.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, no way, he was knocked out. Some of these bloodstones? Yeah. If I click on that, we jump in or something? Gonna save right here. Because that was a battle royal.
And what does the flame reveal?
Eh?
Maybe we'll find out. This bucket is filled with blood and gives off an acrid stench. You recognize it as Mokka's tears, a powerful poison. Oh yes, that paralyzes you. Mm-hmm. The blood spilled from this bucket seems to have eaten into the stone. The rope tied to the bucket looks long enough to descend into the pit. We're not jumping down in there, are we? Saving again, because I don't want to jump in there, but I don't know if that's what's going to happen. I know we just saved and probably didn't find anything new. The wide pit descends into a grim darkness. You hear the whistling howl of wind, and from time to time, hot gusts of air tug at your clothing. So we have options. Use a grappling hook to Use a grappling hook to descend into the pit. Jump into the pit. Try to climb down the side of the pit. Or examine the pit. Let's examine the pit. The chasm appears to have been dug out with tools rather than being a natural formation. It seems to be very deep, but you cannot see the bottom to gauge the distance. I'm not climbing down to anything yet. Not yet. We still got stairs, so... Ooh, there's that wind they were talking about. Looks like we got level 2 almost done. Alright, let's finish exploring this level. We've been in there, right? Yep. We need to explore over this side. Very interesting dungeon so far, I must say.
I shall be discreet.
Good to hear. More blood. It's a bloody place, isn't it? Trap triggered! Eater, you idiot. I was about to use triage. We're not sneaking.
Blight.
We're that close to it.
Aim and sound.
Eh?
Hard to reach. Too late.
Hello.
Shut up with your hello.
Hello?
Shut up with your face.
No problem.
Let's check over here. There's some kind of alcove or something. Oh. Just three. Oh no, 73 copper. It's hard to see that text. What is it, a skirmisher and a regular? Oh, champion? Hey. No, I meant to do this. I'm so intimidated by this champion thing.
Yeah.
Trap detected.
Now this I...
They don't trigger the trap? That's not fair. That is not fair, my friend. Amplified thrust off of Eater. Where's Aloth? Back here, right? Good. You can hit with range from there. Wait till they gather up. I'll do a couple amplified thrusts. Arcane Assault. Was that champion? Oh, that's a champion. Okay. Arcane Assault, and get all these guys right here. Didn't take for some reason now, that was weird. Now we have no healing, so people are just gonna have to die. And that's probably gonna happen. Oh, did I queue up two of them? I didn't mean to do that. Well, it works for me. Knock down the champion. Not working. Hmm. Ouch. Who's back here? Firebrand? Can she, like...
Yeah?
Just... You can, okay. Eater, Canna, okay. I don't know if he's knockdownable. He's almost dead though. Oh, he's knockdownable. Stay down. Yeah, stay down. Finish off this guy. Oh, he's paralyzed. Who's paralyzed? Eater? Canna is.
Huh?
Well, this one's almost dead. Okay, good. Don't run onto the trap.
On your
Oh, she's down. You know, I forgot about Theodas. Soul Shock off of Eater. Oh, he's still got this other Arcane Assault. Yeah, go. Kill Dems. Oh, Dems!
This isn't work!
We'll make it work. So where is she? She's got to take out her bow. We can't get through.
This isn't working.
Oh, is she like almost like dead? Okay, she's got stuff back. Amplified thrust again, off of Eater again. Wow. Can we drag her body away or something? It's like dying for real or something. I don't suppose Canna could cast that on her. Oh! What happened to him? I might be restarting all this over again. Tough battle. Can he sneak around here?
I need some help here.
Okay. Who's that, Durance?
How may I help?
Listen, buddy. Had about enough out of you. Wow. And Ken is at one. Just in case.
My eyes are peeled.
On your word.
Out here in the hallway.
Yeah?
Yes? How may I help?
No, no, don't. Oh my god.
Eh?
What?
You know what? Can he disarm this?
That's settled.
Disarmed? Good. That makes sense to do that. That was tough. Actually, we got this disarmed. Everyone come in here then. Potion of Minor Regeneration and 38 Cuprous Golden Skillings, sorry. I don't know if this is dangerous. If we're going into a new area with this. Or if it's just a searchable thing. Oh, trap triggered. We're okay. A broken blade. This is the upper half of a broken blade. The metal is of fine quality and is unclear what caused it to snap neatly at the midpoint. Quest item, maybe? Yes. Find more pieces of the ancient sword. A great and ancient weapon has been dismantled, its pieces strewn throughout the endless paths of Adnua. Perhaps if all these pieces can be found again, the weapon can be reforged.
Nice and slow.
A potion of fleet feet. A scroll of fan of flames. A bloodstone and 20 copper. Let me just look over here for a sec. Oh, we're done. Okay. We'll rest here. We're done. We're done with level one. I'm not going down. I'm going on to... What do you call it? Next episode. Defiance Bay. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.